the Florida Georgia line. Turn up loud.
It's right there, that line right there.
I told you about that Florida Georgia line, right? Yeah.
I've heard of them.
What is it they say? You're like a car or something? What is it?
You their PR guy now?
I forgot. To hell with it. Anyway, this is a Dwight Yoakam number, isn't it?
Yeah.
Who is it? What is it?
It's Dwight Yoakam. He didn't write it. It was a Costas.
Bob Costas.
Yeah.
He's the best. Three chords and the truth.
The other guy's name was Patton.
Oh, General George.
Yeah. I think it was like Waylon Patton or Wayne Patton.
You know, my dad's doctor, his name was Patton.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He said, no, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to give him this. I'll swell his brain up. He'll be good for a little while. No, or it could have been the other way around. Whatever. He'd give him a shot of something. He swole his brain up. Mm-hmm. But he said in about, you know, 2 or 3 days, he'll be dead. And he was.
And that was how his father died.
Yeah. No, he died of the anti-heartburn medicine.
Yeah.
Another miracle drug,
Zantac.
Yeah, gave him the esophageal cancer. His guy had smoked. Guy hardly ever drew a breath that didn't have smoke in it.
Yeah.
Never had any problem with his lungs.
Yeah.
Zantac.
Then he started
taking Zantac. It's a miracle for
heartburn.
Combo. Drink as much as you can. Really good. Because when you're done, they'll just swell your brain up. You'll be dead in a couple of hours. Especially if you get Dr. General George Patton.
He also writes songs. He's also a prolific country songwriter.
You know what? I think Patton might be dead.
Dead.
Dr. Patton.
Well, I'm back again.
And we're all feeling bad about that. Because she's back again. She's backing in. Well, I'm back again.
Well, I'm back again.
For another night.
For another night.
Trying to break through from this sadness that I can't lay to rest.
Can't lay to rest.
This old honky tonk. Sure does feel like home.
Sure does feel like home.
And the music and the laughter seem to soothe my loneliness. Turn it on, turn it up,
turn
me loose. Her memory is driving me lonely, crazy and blue. Help me to forget her, oh, lighter, better, hey, Mr. Turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose.
Hey, Mr. Turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose.
If a tear should fall,
if a tear should fall,
I should whisper her name. Riding the arms of a reindeer while we're dancing to an old Buck Owens song.
Buck Owens song.
I know she won't mind.
I know she won't mind.
She won't even know.
She won't even know.
She'll be dancing with a memory. Crying teardrops of her own. Turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose. Her memory is driving me lonely, crazy and blue. Help me to forget her, oh, the lighter the better. Hey, mister, turn it on, turn it up, turn me loose. Hey, miss, turn it on, turn it up. I blew it. I didn't get it in the right ribbon. The right ribbon. I didn't get it in the right ribbon, Ma.
Not in the right ribbon, Ned.
The right rhythm. I didn't get it in the
right.
Turn it up, turn me loose, as a goose, as a goose, as a goose. How about that? Okay.
Okay. You're the only one on stage. Get it going.
All right, get down there and make sure you get down there with the honky-donk ba-donky-donk. Because the rock star answer to geopolitics is peace and love. Well, that'll answer a lot. That'll get the whole, every conflict in the world is answered by peace. Yeah, babe. Okay, listen. Watch Three Chords and the Truth. Get the personal and the social health and the evolution. The old schmear. Get down there and do it. Later.